YouTube, and today I'm gonna show you a little something I bought yesterday. Pew pew. No, it's not that. Why would it be? I want to be a little tiny toy gun. No, it's not that. It is in my danger drawer. Danger keep up. Get it out, okay? Getting it out right now. Be back when I get it. Ready to see what it is? Psych! No, it's not this paddle. It is air horn. I bought this yesterday at Family Dollar. No, not Family Dollar. A local Dollar Tree near me. Right by Walmart. So you can get these about at any kind of Dollar Tree, sort of plastic blow air horns. They're pretty loud. It has like sort of decals on, like football, basketball, baseball, sports. And I'm gonna test it out right now. So, how do you take it? We'll just press it sometimes because it's really loose. So hold the plastic, twist right, and it pushes right out. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, take one. Fail, right. Alright, ready? Go. It is really loud, good for like pranks and stuff. You never wonder what it does when you go inside. I really don't want to do that because I don't want my UMP to grow. So if you want to lock it back on, push carefully, spin, then keep on bending. Twist it right a little bit because there's like little latches in there. Put it back in. Push it just a bit. There you go. And catch up more videos later today. See ya. Out.